The health of the King of Thailand, Bhumibol Adulyadej, is said to be unstable after the 88-year-old suffered a drop in blood pressure while being prepared for hemodialysis, a treatment for kidney failure. The king has been ill for some time and has spent most of the year in hospital.